and Kevin Hall with Storm Tracker Weather. LEX 18 News, coverage you can count on.